Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to change TikTok region or location on your phone. So there are a couple of ways that you can do it. You can also use a VPN, but that would be a temporary solution. I'm gonna show you how you can do it within the app of TikTok. So let's get quickly into it. Open up your TikTok app. Now from the home screen of TikTok, head over to your profile section and tap on the three lines on the top right. Tap on settings and privacy. Now if you scroll down, you can see there is an option of languages. Again, you'll need to tap on preferred languages. Now this is the languages section. If you select multiple languages or the languages of the region that you want to see the TikTok of, TikTok will start to show you those videos. As you can see, I've selected a couple of languages. You can also do the same and tap on done on the top right. Now the next thing you do is tap on content preferences and tap on filter video keywords. Tap on add keyword. Now this is a section where you can add keywords. Let's say a particular trend or a particular keyword is trending in a region or a country. You can add in that keyword. So by doing that, your TikTok for you page will start to show you more of those videos. You can simply type in the keyword and tap on for you and tap on save. The effects won't show up quickly, but slowly the TikTok algorithm will start to show you the TikToks of different regions that you've selected or the keywords that you selected. So those were the two ways that you can change your TikTok region or location on your phone. Now if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, also consider subscribing, because we upload videos like this on a regular basis, and in order to not videos, make sure to also turn on the notifications. That's going to be all for today. Thanks for watching.